This is CDX Technologies, and we're going to show you how you can use the CDX Geodata web service to reverse geocode a list of latitude and longitude coordinates, finding the closest address to each one. We can do this in the Microsoft Excel template shown here. This template is a free download from the cdxtech.com website, and it works for both Macs and Windows PCs. Other than Excel, all you need is an internet connection. No other software is necessary. So we've copied into the template points of latitude and longitude in decimal format. All we need to do is click on Reverse Geocode, and CDX Geodata uses data from Bing Maps to identify the closest address to each point, the full address listed here, and also the street, city, state, and postal code parsed into separate columns. As you can see, it has worldwide coverage. To use the template, you'll need to get a CDX Geodata API key by signing up for a free account on our website. Click on the Settings button, and you can enter the key here. It provides up to 1,000 free data request tokens per month, and additional tokens can be purchased for larger data sets. Since CDX Geodata uses Bing as the source of geocode data, you'll need a Bing Maps key, which is stored in your online Geodata account. Watch our YouTube video, How to Get a Free Bing Maps Key, for more information. CDX Geodata can be used to reverse geocode, which we just did here, as well as geocode a list of addresses, verify addresses and get ZIP+4 codes, calculate driving distance and time, get zip code data such as city, state, county, latitude, longitude, as well as demographics, create zip code lists by city, county, and state, calculate distance between zip codes, and also find zip codes in a radius area. To learn more about CDX Geodata or to sign up for a free account, please visit us at cdxtech.com.